Hello, fellow tributes. This is Catching Fire 3, and welcome to welcome back to LEGO Super LEGO Marvel Super Heroes.
You show off your disappearance.
Remember to like the video. No, I'm just kidding. I usually say that at the end, but I'll say it at the beginning and the end from now on if I can remember. So don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, of course. So let's get to it.
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter.
So far, we haven't gotten into Oscorp, apparently.
Into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
Because I didn't dare watch my last video that I did on this. And I think we did. Yeah, I remember doing this, so, just watch my last video and you'll see, the cutscene that I skipped.
Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the goblin will be
ready. Oh wait, that's not who I wanted to be. And I'm stuck.
We need to find him.
Okay.
And that cosmic brick.
And now we shoot him. And now we take down her just like a wrestler. Yeah, that was awesome. I actually like that move a lot. Okay. I was thinking something for a second. Actually, maybe we should get some money. Because later on we're gonna have to buy stuff and then I'll have to replay the levels again and stuff. On this channel, of course. Because this will be a whole playthrough of the game. No, it would be red, oh, it's yellow, red, yellow, blue. This is red, yellow, blue. I did that already. Let me in. Little pig, let me in. I need to kill these guys so they don't turn on me later on. And then what I can do is this and this. Oh wait, no, I can't do that. Damn it, why can't he shoot two arrows at once in two different locations? I mean, elves in the Hobbit can. Is he not an elf? God damn it. Anyways, I didn't need to break any of that. What's that? Oh, pills. You know what? Get down here. Nobody deserves air conditioning. Oh my god, I had the biggest workout today at school. No, it's not that. I was it's nothing bad, but what I was doing was this little thing where I was sandwiched in between two pillows and someone was on top of the one above me. Yeah, that was hard. Man, though, am I strong. Sorry, I should really stop talking now. That probably made some people insecure about themselves. Whoops, I'm sorry guys, I didn't mean it like that. It's like a fun thing. Okay, let's see. I actually thought that was like that, so. Oh, damn it. Oh, that was actually kind of cool. And now, I'm gonna freaking whatchamacallit him. Because he webbed me. Okay, never mind. I just want to wrestle him to the ground. Okay, whatever, never mind. And yellow, red, blue. Yellow, red, blue. Which is different from the first one. Oh, I could have just logged out of that too.
Coming through.
Green Goblin. Actually, that's the original Green Goblin.
Alert.
That was
security breach detected.
That was emergency before the ginormous breach. Green Goblin.
That's not good.
You know, from the animated, the new animated one, the new animated, the newer version of the animated, whatchamacallit,
requires some extra muscle power.
Spider-Man. Okay. Okay, thank you, Goblin, for ruining my life. Oh, I got the last coin before it went away. Ah, oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. No. Yes.
Need a lift, guys?
I got him. And then there's Deadpool. That I really like. Oh, he dies in the end too. Did you see that? That's his leg.
By big explosion.
Actually, he doesn't technically die now, does he?
The nearest exit.
Attacked with an elevator?
I could just do this, which is way easier for me. Or maybe I could just do this, whatever. Here comes money, here comes the money. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Civil War, I'm not gonna spoil the movie, but while I'm playing this game, I was thinking, oh, that's pretty cool. I'm playing a Marvel game, and I was thinking, Civil War was a good movie. I mean, it was pretty good, but the Spider-Man could use a different suit. That's all I have against a new Spider-Man.
Oh, it's just begun, web brain. Catch me if you can.
That was easy. They barely even stood a chance. He's stuck. Does that count as a glitch? He's like slowly moving downwards. Okay, there we go. I think I fixed it. He'll be up in a few hours. Because he's not really the brightest AI, I don't think. No AI in this, I think, is really bright. Actually, hold on. Maybe if I do this? Nope. It'll just stay the same. Great. Yep, told you. A few hours later. Run! Oh, wait. That was a small explosion. Oh, I thought he was gonna make it. So it's motion sensor, are you serious? Wait, web slinging characters can use their webs? Does that mean these are actually webs? Did I already make that joke in the last video? Who knows? If that even counts as a joke.
But you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
And then there was Stanley.
visitor pass around here is Groot.
I just realized something. We went through that already.
The cosmic brick will have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
Okay. So let's see. Maybe if we just build something. Genius. This should really be a save point as well. It's a checkpoint for a reason. I like Venom. I'll have to be quiet at some point as well because it's really funny. When you actually meet up with him. Truly. If you've never played this game, then you don't know how funny it is, but if you have played it, it's not really that funny. Okay, and it's not really that funny, okay? Wrestling move. Boom. Damn it, some guys got in the way. Yeah, don't call. There we go. That one was a better wrestling move. I like it. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna say it, but I'm gonna say one thing about the whatchamacallit movie. The Civil War movie. Actually no, because it's nothing that'll spoil anything. So the Scarlet Widow while fighting is a total badass. Just saying. You guys gotta see the movie. It doesn't matter if you see it in theaters or not. It'll still be good because, I mean, if you wait till DVD, I mean, that's the best you should do. And now, break some things for money. Here comes the money! Here comes the money! If you know what that is, comment it. Or no. If you know what it is, do not comment it. Just have people look up Here Comes the Money. They'll probably see something. Oh wow.
You should be dang able to it. Dig here if you use the right person.
Oh yeah. If I use the right person, which we don't have. I like using Black Widow in this game, at least on the levels that I haven't completely finished. Ugh. Yep, there we go. Whoop, there it is, bro. And... Oh, my nose! What? Oh.
Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote.
Careful
goo.
Of that goo. Ah! Ow, they actually have weapons. Goo boom. Goo boom. Right in face first. I hate how when you use Deadpool, he can't use his guns, like in the actual Deadpool game itself. There we go. Oh, it won't kill you, I don't think. But... what is it? It's, oh crap, I fell. God damn it. So, you get stuck. See this little stuff splashing right here? Yeah, that's where you can get stuck. I still go for the money anyways. The first ever time playing this game, actually, was at my friend PipeBomb100's house. And I thought it was really fun. So I was actually happy to get this game. There we go. I didn't see that there. Either that or, oh. Ooh, maybe that was a secret coin. Ching ching bling bling, dollar dollar, money money, ching 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 ching. Okay, so I don't care, I'm just getting the money. Ooh, this will actually help out if I get the money. I won't have to go back to this level for to collect money. Damn it. And we shoot these, and then we should get more money for the true believer status. If I can find more money. Which I can. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I almost got true believer status. Yeah, true believer status. I just want to put my guns back. God, is that so much to ask? In a cool way. Did Spider-Man just fall through there? Ooh. Wait, does he do a combat roll? No, he just double jumps. He just double jumps regularly. Like a normal person. Nothing like an acrobatic like Black Widow. I don't remember her real name. Oh yeah, that's right, Scarlett Johansson. I wish she could do acrobatic type stuff like Scarlett Johansson. The one that I'm playing as right now that's invisible. This one. Scarlett Johansson. Like, she can do it even cooler, see? She can do a flip. You know what I can do as well? I can turn invisible. I don't know how that works, but I mean, she doesn't have superpowers or super strength or anything. But she can calm down the Hulk. That's a superpower. Calming down the Hulk. That's a superpower, actually. Ah! How did they see me? Oh, wait. They're not motion censored. Open sesame. Open sesame. Open sesame. What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned. Yeah, I know, Scarlett Johansson. What has happened here? Damn it, he captured me once again. In his foil. I'm not even gonna say anything. His foul,
seems like the power's out. We can find a power generator.
Leftover sweat. Nope, nothing here. I could probably jump into this. I jumped into it. Damn it. Damn it. Also, comment down below if you want me to use my voice in these videos. Most likely not. So next video I may, if you tell me you don't like it, I'll probably do it, most likely. Doesn't matter how many people, I just wanna know who doesn't that watch my videos. At least in these kind of videos. God damn it. Always getting stuck. What do I do? I think I break these. Nope. I'm just literally like brain dead right now. I feel so brain dead. I'm so tired. I'm not tired enough where I'd stop the recording right here. Though. So. Let's see. I could kind of cheat, but these characters wouldn't, Hawkeye and Scarlett Johansson wouldn't be able to get, wait a minute. God damn it. What's wrong with me? Okay, that's what I thought the phones are ringing. Damn it. Stop it. I just want to get the money. Hi, you're stuck again. Why would you do that to me? I'd expect Hawkeye to actually look like who plays him in whatchamacallit? The Avengers movies. I wonder if Spider-Man can actually do this. He can, but he doesn't need to, because apparently he's dumb in this, even though he's supposed to be smart. If anybody's watched the original movies, he's super freaking smart. I am confused as to what to do. Oh, that's because it's not showing it like it should.
Power restored to...
Caution advised. Restored to what? Never good when the important part is covered by static. Of course it's not, Spider-Man. I don't know why I'm reading that. You can probably most likely hear it. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, quick. Ah! They all knocked it down. And boom! Pow! Shapalapa pow! 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 Ow! What the fuck is that stuff on the ground? Because I feel pregnant after being sucked in there so many times. I'm trying to get up here. Oh, do you see that? I can't even cling onto this wall. It's probably the way that I was doing it. Hold on. Oh, never mind. Maybe it's where the coins are. No, okay, never mind. It was a minor glitch. Perhaps it was just a minor glitch. Why am I still invisible? I don't want to be invisible. When did I become invisible? And that totally looks like a wrestling move, no lie. Stop doing that to the ground! Yes. Hey, that's unfair. It's like my wrestling skills! Or my shocking skills! Ha! I shocked you back after you shocked me. Ha, bitch. Bitch. I don't know if this should be a kid friendly whatchamacallit instead of swearing, because I mean my channel's not kid friendly. even though kids are probably watching this right now. I'm not saying right now you're a kid watching this. I'm saying that, you know, just saying. Come on. Stop hurting him. Yeah, let's go. Oh, that's actually kind of cool as well. Watch. Boom. Bomb. What diggy diggy down? What diggy diggy diggy? You know, something like that. And boom, boom, boom. Oh, imagine that. Like the song was boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this party. And by Dan Bull, you know that song? Boom, boom, boom.
Did you see it freak out because of the loud noise? It's alien symbiotes, alright.
Yep, definitely is. Oh, another checkpoint, which should be... Where is he? There's Stanley. Wow, after that jump scare, that should not be in a kid's game. Because it's loud. It is, actually. If you actually listen to it with it on the TV at a certain volume. It is super loud. He managed to break all of these, and not even this one. Now I can't kill that guy, or that guy like I wanted to. And now, after this level, the video will end. Makes no sense sometimes. And then they splat on the wall.
Flame scared him off.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
We always love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector.
Okay. Wait, what am I doing? I don't like that move.
For us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom.
I like shocking them as well. That one's a pretty cool move.
We are.
Okay, I mean, that little thing where she grabs them by the head and then spins them onto the ground, that's a wrestling move. See this one. I mean, not that one. The other one that she does. If I can get it. Here it is, that one. That one is sort of a wrestling move. It's like the one Robin can do it on the Wii. That I can't record without a recording software for the Wii. I wonder if it'll bother the people's ears that are. Nope, just Venom's. Great. Can't even make his hair look like it's there. That's depressing. That's really, really depressing. But a really good game franchise and toy franchise. think it's really depressing to the point where... you missed in the movie a few times, I think. Oh, there we go, I triggered him before and it didn't work.
You to laugh, Spider-Man!
Who's we? Oh, maybe it's the symbiote people? It's my job. Ha! I shocked him back! He shocked me, I fucking shocked him.
We're only just getting stuck.
There we go. See? One of them shocked me, and then I shocked them back. Ooh, boom. There's three different moves she can do. Shock. Whatchamacallit and whatchamacallit. I can't keep getting this little bloody tune. Pull the lever, Cameron. Right the lever. Come on, slip that. No. Oh, double kill. Ooh, boom. Oh, did I just do a double shock? I think I did.
You're not leaving here alive.
Or are we? We probably are. We probably are gonna survive this. Because we're such good fighters.
Spidey sense, something close by.
And you freaking poof. Sorry, I had to. And he juggles skulls as well, which I don't know where the hell he gets them. Hawkeye, I need you to shoot the arrow, the target. I'm a little busy right now. Ding dong, ding dong. Inch.
Green Goblin, come on!
I knew I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers...
Legolas, get it?
I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Get it, Legolas, because he's Lego and he's an archer just like Legolas from Lego Hobbit. Welp, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more, comment down below or email if you want to see more of this, or what you want me to do. Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor.
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir.
Bye.
Green Goblin got